The Interparty Women Platform, which brings together women from over 10 political parties in the country, have today engaged the Electoral Commission body, demanding for a smooth road for the women to the 2026 general elections. After a closed-door meeting, the women addressed the media on the number of issues that were handled.
We are looking forward as our mission to change the political culture in this country. We are engaging the Electoral Commission specifically to address those issues that have been hindering women to fully participate in the political cycles in this country.
The women reiterated the need for effective sensitization on the women's open seats so that women can freely participate in the election process.
We had to put that one to the Electoral Commission such that it puts across gender-responsive messages to the voters to understand that these seats are also for women and male also. We have talked about election violence, and we have showed the commission how the violence in election deter a lot of women from contesting.
There was a question why there's a lot of violence during nomination campaigns and on the polling day, yet during all their preparations they don't see any violence.
To widen the women's national presence, the government created women constituencies today, and the women hold 46% of the local government positions, 33% of the parliamentary seats, and 43% of the cabinet positions. Story compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.